hardest things is the content, because it's not like school. There's so much of it and it's a lot harder. I think the main thing is just to not get too overwhelmed by it all and to rather just seek help when you need it, but also to prioritise, you know, what you need to know for your exams, your assignments, and to really focus on that. Different faculties have so many different options, but for me, I found like assistance areas or tutors or even lecturers are really, really helpful. You can go to their office hours, or they even, like, everyone has their email, so you can send them one and make an appointment if that's easier for you, because I found a lot of my lecturers have office hours that clash with a lot of my classes, but they're more than willing to meet with you if you can come up with a time that works best. Another thing is there are so many students who are more than willing to help people in your year and your lectures and everything, but also people who have already been there before.